some of the leadership of everything. Well, if you look at the map and you see Hungary and you see how it is encircled, Russia, Belarus, Crimea, which they have taken over but had, you know, it's still a danger now to Ukraine, and then you see Poland and Romania and all of those countries just abutting Russian influence.